It's all yours, baby.
You can have it, you can have it all. My biggest critic, so I'm always, you know, I'm a workaholic and I always want to, you know, work towards better. You know what I'm saying? So just hooking up with Kuya, you know, it was totally different in the creative process with them, you know, me and Classify. He's a busy dude. He's always on the road. So it took us about a year to make that project, but we only did 13 records. It's never a bad thing when music evolves, you know, evolution is always good, growing is always good. And, you know, I mean, it's, you know, I'd like to hear some of the old school stuff, the old school R&B and some of the old school boom bap and hip hop stuff come back. But I mean, you know, I'm embracing it, and I'm even starting to do some records along those lines, you know, some dance records and, you know, some house records and stuff like that too. You know, you got to kind of keep up with the times and what's going on in music.
You think if you look at it from a lady's perspective, I mean, you got every lady in the city singing like Magic and They Can Have It All, and they're like, because of you, us men have to like give them it all now.
Hey, you got
to
step up. They deserve it.
Right. So is that what influences you? Is real life like women, like all that kind of stuff? Is that what kind of gets your pen going?
Yeah, I mean, life experience as well. You know, waking up every day. But definitely, I'm kind of a lover's guy. You know, I fall easy, and you know, but when I have somebody in my life, it's definitely inspiring. And you know, my family, my folks, you know, definitely inspire. My mom, she's a really strong woman. So definitely, women in my life inspire my writing. Just my life experience, you know. A lot of the really dope artists doing their thing in all genres out here, so it's good to see, it's good to be a part of it. I mean, I'm a Halifax guy, you know, I grew up in Halifax, spent some time in Toronto as well, but to come back to Toronto and be accepted here is amazing for me too. Yazza, what's going on? It's your boy Jordan, JRDN. You're checking out What's Good Toronto. You can see me on there, whatsgoodtoronto.com. Yazza, let me JRDM music. You already know, Yazza.